What's going on, everybody? Alan here, and I decided I was going to come back and make videos again. And I thought, how should I come back? What should my first video be? And I decided it was going to be Minecraft. And then I decided I'm going to scare the pants off of me by installing a bajillion horror mods. And things get a little weird and a little spooky. I'm not going to lie, I had some shivers going down my pants, but I had a great time, and I hope you guys enjoy the video.
You, my good sir.
Oh, fuck!
What are you? No, sir.
Whippala.
So, okay. Is it normal to have bones everywhere? Did I get rid of this weird film grain, or is this stuck on here? Oh, there's just bones everywhere. Okay. So first thing, let's just punch a tree. So the purpose of this is not necessarily to do anything cool, but really just survive, because there are a lot of horror mod packs on here. And so, yeah. All right. So also, fun fact, it's been quite a while since I've actually played Minecraft. And, you know, you guys are going to join me on this journey. Oh, the music in this game. I forgot that I actually enjoy Minecraft, contrary to popular belief, because a lot of you guys may have found me from my old series. And I kind of got really fucking sick of Minecraft really fucking quick. What is that? Let's go see what that is. Ooh. Hello. All right, I'm not going to trust... Oh, this music is really loud. Oh, no, hold on. Let's just turn the music down.
Oh.
So is this a thing? Like, is there anything cool? No. All right, I'm not going to trust any of the animals because the Herobrine mod is installed and it's a new mod. I don't think it's the same one that I played like 10 years ago or whatever. But sir, I gotta find a way. If you know a way to turn this weird filter off, because it's not my shader, is it? Oh. It's like I'm on a CRT TV. If I wanted to do this in the video, I could have, but I... Ugh. All right. So first things first, I need to like find something. Like I don't like, oh. Oh, hello there. Oh, all right. All right, I'll see you later. Okay. Okay. All right. Is he still there? Well, he's just staring at me. Whoa. Okay. Oh, there's fucking jump scares in this game? Okay. All right. I don't like that. What is that? What is that? You fucking Octorok? Okay. I can't even tell if it's like nighttime. I need to find coal. Because it's going to get dark and I'm going to be a scared little baby. Ugh. Some surface coal would be cool. That would be real fucking cool. A village, that would be toppy tippers. So that's what we're going to look for right now. I hear a chicken and I feel like I should kill the chicken because I need food. It's just fucking bones everywhere. Like it's just, oh man. So I installed a bunch of mods. They're all horror themed. We've got Herobrine. We've got like spooky creatures. I don't know what mod is making this like weird TV effect because I do not like it at all. And if I figure it out, I'm going to turn it off. So if you guys watch another, if I make another, it's not going to have this on it. Oh, is that a village? Yes. Let's go there. Oh yeah. Village, baby. Yes, we are safe. We are safe-a-rooney. You go over here and this will be our base of operations. We'll make our own like house later. Fun fact, I am not good at building. Hello, good sir. I am here to take your stuff. Oh, you don't have anything, really. Oh, these are barrels. Okay, and there's nothing in them. Cool, 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 cool. Don't mind me just peering in your house here. Set my spawn. This is my house now. You guys can't take it. Is that art? I don't know what that is. Just contemplating life, my guy. Oh. I hear a spooky sound. I feel like I heard a spooky sound. I don't know. Some watermelons. So they give shit for food, but like, might as well, right? Just take them off. Yeah, just get a stack of watermelon. Here we go. Ooh, a chest. Oh shit, yeah. And some torches. Cool, cool, cool. All right, let's, here we go. I should, I'm really just looking for stuff. Did not mean to do that. Whatever. I feel you, my guy. Okay. Anything cool? Oh, map table thing. Ooh, bread. Yes. Okay. So we got bread and... Should this be my house? Should I just go take a bed and put it somewhere? I do want to see if there's anything. What is that? That's cool. Okay. Well, there's like different like blocks and it's been, honestly, it's been a very, very long time. Empty map. Okay. Let's see. What do we got here? All right. So just forest nearby. Cool. Cool. We're good. We're going to eat some fruit, get some fruit up in our bellies. Okay. All right. This is our home. For now, I can't tell. Oh, okay. My guy is just contemplating his life up here. How you doing? Okay, I can't talk to you. Thought we could be friends. Hanging out in there. Is there anything cool? All right. So, is this going to be like a cool village, and there's going to be like a cave nearby? I guess I can at least get some rocks. Oh, there's echo. Oh. I did not like that. I did not like that sound at all. Oh. There's not a good sound. All right, whatever. Is there a crafting table anywhere here? All right, this is my new house. Nobody can take it from me. This is my house. Some sticks.
Make a better pick.
Fuck off. Make a sword out of rock, even though I don't think it's going to really do much for the kind of stuff that we're going to be potentially dealing with. So, you know. All right. What we really need is some, like, coal. So it would be really cool. We could find some of that stuff or some iron. I it doesn't matter to me. I just, I don't know. Also got to figure out how to play the cassette tape that we got.
Ah.
All right. Is there any coal? Ah, good. Look at that. I was about to say, is that literally just one piece of coal? There we go. Look at us. Look at us just doing good things. Get all this coal. Man, I am really don't like the echo that's going on. All right, so that was a zombie. I'm used to those noises, and they don't really bother me too much. Like, zombies, I can deal with you. All right, that's copper. That sound, I don't like that one. Right in my fucking ear, dude. All right. Make some extra torches. Cool. I'm sorry, what?
Wow.
Where's the creeper? This is my house. Okay, whatever. A hero moon. What is a hero moon? What is this? Hero of the village. Sure. I am a hero. Everybody loves me.
Ha. Huh.
I just gotta sleep through. I don't want to sleep though. I just wanted to set my spawn. All right. Well, my God, it's dark. Oh, it's dark. I don't like this at all. All right, this is my house. There are way too many of you guys in here right now. Like, what? No. No, thank you. I don't need to hear that. Should I sleep through the night? I kind of want to see what's going to happen. Yeah. So what's a hero moon look like? Let's just go look over here. Get out of here. It just looks like a regular old moon. Okay, whatever. Where were you on that one, big guy? You're just not gonna help at all? Okay. Oh! What the fuck was that? What? What does the number one mean?
Huh.
What was that sound? Oh, man. Sorry, what? Okay. All right. I'm going to go to sleep. Fuck off. What? Excuse me, Mr. Fly. I keep accidentally putting torches at... Oh, you're on fire. What are you? What is that sound? Oh, you... What? No! Corpse maggot. Okay. You, my good sir...
Oh,
fuck! What are you? No, sir. Fuck the fucking hell. God, you're fucking... Oh, my God. Can you just die, please? Oh, my goodness. Oh, this is terrifying. Oh, my God. Oh, can the sun kill you? Like, you're on fire. Oh. Oh, my God. Okay.
Right.
Oh, it's hard. Jesus. Okay. Oh my gosh. What even is it? What is it? Is it gone? Did it die? Am I alive? What was that fucking sound, though? Oh, my gosh. Okay. So there's bad things in this game. Oh my goodness. Okay. My God, every fucking sound just makes me jump. Okay. All right. Well, my first quest is to figure out how to get this goddamn filter off. So I'm going to do that and then I will be back.